Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. The extended forecast. Special regional information. The forecast for cities nationwide. The regional forecast. Your local radar showing any precipitation, and it's been good during the past year. In case you see anything by the color code at the top of the screen.